you're cycling your Shanklin S24B semi-automatic L-bar sealer. We're also cycling your Evolution Machinery Shrink Tunnel. The voltage on the L-bar sealer is single phase, 240 volts. It's three phase, 40 volts on the shrink tunnel. We recommend that you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine.